Good morning. When we lost Glenn Frey from the Eagles, it really affected me because a lot of people know I just love the Eagles, and Hotel California being my, particularly the acoustic version, is my absolute total favourite of all songs ever, particularly the Beatles. And now we lost Randy Meisner, the bass player, who that's affected me as well. I'm struggling a bit with that. It's he's only a couple of years older than me. I want to just do a little tribute to him. Now, rest assured, I don't have his vocal talent. I'm not a guitarist. I'm not a massive singer either. But I just feel I want to do this to honour him, because, quite frankly, I'm very deeply saddened by his departure. So bear with me. Hopefully I can do this. This is for Randy and his family and the rest of the Eagles and all Eagles fans out there. It's not going to be as good as him, okay? Understand that. But this is just my thing for him. Thank you.
When the bright lights have faded to blue, I was thinking about a woman, my love, I never knew. You know, I've always been a dreamer. It's so hard to change, but the dreams I've seen lately keep on turning out, burning out, and turning out the same. So put me on a highway, show me a sign, and take it to the limit one more time. You can spend all your time making money, can spend all your love making time. If it all fell to pieces tomorrow, would you still be mine? When you're looking for your freedom, find the door, when there's nothing to believe in, still you're coming back, you're running back, you're coming back for more. So put me on a highway, show me a sign, and take it to the limit one more time. Take it to the limit, take it to the limit, take it to the limit one more time. To the limit. Take it to the limit. Take it to the limit. Take it to the limit. One more time. Take it to the limit, please. Take it to the limit one more time.
Rest in peace, Randy. Thank you.